those who spot to sleep with his friend, but I just wanted a bit of story. So you tell it. There was a little long time ago. There was a railway on the top of the mountain in the island of Sassas. It was the little railway. It was only two engines, but was originally three. But one was cheeky. It was built in 1976 and discontinued in 1979. After that, the 1980s, we all come here. So Thomas got... The green engine was called Hammer. The blue engine called the Sloth. Then, we'd like to pick some coaches. He liked coaches much, but the blue tank engine doesn't. He liked to pull some tracks or something, making him the one stuck alone. It was the one day. Good news and bad news. This was the bad news. In April 15, one of the blue tank broke off his piston. Oh boy, said that blue tank engine. I do not feel good. Then the green started. You can't move, but then explode! Letting the station was crashed, the thing stopped falling into the bottom of the ocean. It was that time. The thing got too close. That all day long, all the engine was slipping. He said to Thomas. He just this one. He looked to the lamp. It was a working development board.